Hey Edison, it's Coach Derek. Sure had a ton of fun with you out at WR Golf Camp this week. This week we focused on the five steps to the golf swing. Let's go ahead and take a look at yours. Step one is our grip. As you can see here, hands are together, thumbs pointed up, nailed it. Step two is our stance. With the driver, we want to be slightly wider than shoulder width. Looks good here. I also want to point out that you have a nice straight back, pretty athletic stance in your legs. Looks good. Step three is half swing. We don't take half swings with the driver, but we'll go ahead and pause here to show that you're in a good position. Perfect. Step four is full swing. As you can see, as you get to the top, hands, the club head gets up above your head. Ideal. Step five is swing and finish. Look at that, good contact. And as you swing and finish, you release the club and you end up balanced and on that back toe. Perfect. All right, we will play this back for you one more time. There we go. Beautiful. Awesome. Edison, we had a lot of fun with you out at WR Golf Camp. We sure hope to see you again at one of our future tournaments or weekly classes. Keep at it, bud.